emo children, it's your emo daddy Sean.
And Riley.
That's right, we're in an emo core band called Spirits, and yep. We're back with another react. We got Palaye Royale back on the channel.
Yep.
Got some new stuff, excited to check it out. Definitely. Got a lot of requests for it. If you want to check out our music, we got a 5-song EP out called Novellas. You can stream it on all the steamy, streamy platforms, or head into the description of the video. There's a link to our merch store.
Yep.
Make sure you hit subscribe and tap that bell. Ding, ding. That way you know when we upload the fresh new content.
Oh, yeah.
And a quick shout out to our sponsors, Ghost Killer Entertainment and Solar Guitars. You ready for this, Riley?
Yes, I am.
Let's do it.
Let's see. This is No Love in L.A. by Palaye Royale. Is that a throwback to the Invisible Man?
Oh yeah, I guess it could be, yeah. Got a cool little groove to it.
Yeah.
Almost has a feel of like what Youngblood does, which I like.
Yeah, a little bit.
No such thing as love in LA. Those little chords that they have going on in the right guitar remind me of like Taking Back Sunday.
Yeah.
Louder Now era.
Eminem used to do shit like that.
Oh, yeah.
I like the vocals way more in this one.
Yeah, same here. Nice lower harmony there. I like that.
Yeah. That line.
Yeah. Also got like an old 90s fastball feel to it.
Sure.
Yeah. I'm actually a sucker for when they bring the tambourine in. I like that.
Yeah.
It's a cool vibe. That's a cool line.
Yeah. I like that full band feel here.
Mm-hmm. I like that plastic people don't have much to say.
Yeah.
Cool.
I like that ending on the falsetto.
Yeah, for sure. I like that.
Oh.
I'm a sucker for string arrangements, for sure.
Yeah, me as well. Video's shot really cool, too.
Mm-hmm.
I like all the location.
Yeah. Yeah, having to end on those strings like that kind of reminds me of what they did with Glycerin, with Bush.
Sure.
Yeah, I like that a lot. Hell yeah.
Nice.
Yeah, I dug that a lot. That's not something that I would expect to come from Sumerian Records.
No.
Just because it's, you know, definitely more like poppy, soft.
Right.
But I love the callbacks. I felt like little white stripes in there.
Sure. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, you know, it was really cool. It wasn't what I'm used to hearing and what's coming out a lot of what's going on right now. It wasn't my favorite song as far as, like, it didn't captivate me. There wasn't a super part of it that I was like, oh my god, I gotta hear that again. But, at the same respect, it was definitely a really, really well-written song and a decent song, in my opinion.
I would agree with that. I preferred this to the other songs of theirs that we have checked out.
Right.
I thought it had a, like, a cooler feel to it.
Yeah.
And to your point, that absolutely stands out compared to the current landscape of music.
Right.
And I always appreciate that about bands when they do something that's not the trendy
right
thing.
Yeah, you know? Totally. Which I still felt some vibes that would fit with what's coming out now. Like I said, I rattle off Youngblood, but there's still an originality to it. And I love the content of it. You know, they're kind of going with the demographic of, you know, people in LA. There's a lot of, it's a fast pace. You know, a lot of people are trying to get one up on each other. There's not really too many genuine people. It's a lot of heartbreak in LA. There's a lot of people that are just trying to make it to the top of that rat race.
Yeah, it's pretty cutthroat.
Yeah, exactly. You know, as opposed to some other areas in the world that are a little more laid back, people are a little more genuine.
Right.
So I could really connect with that. I liked that a lot.
I did too.
Yeah.
I thought it was cool. Well written, well shot.
Yeah, definitely. Dude's got great hair. Definitely gotta mention that. If you want to check out our music, as we said, we got a 5-song EP out called Novellas. You can stream it, or if you want to kick it old school and pick up a copy and help us out, head into the description of the video. There's a link to our merch store. We got shirts, beanies, hoodies, all sorts of good stuff in there.
Oh yeah.
And it really does help us out a lot. We're gearing up to get back to going doing shows, so that really helps us out with that.
You got a new album on the horizon?
Exactly. We're excited. We got a bunch of new stuff for you guys.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. If you're ever going through some rough issues in your life, head on over to The Spirit World on Facebook. It's just a group of a bunch of great people from all over the world that lift each other up.
Yep.
One of our Spirits fam, Willow, created it. Shout out, Willow.
Hey.
We don't accept any bullying or trolling. It's not a hookup site. And if we see you treating people unwell there, you're just going to get kicked out.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And it's not a spam site either.
Exactly. Not a spam site. We just want to all have a good time and hang out there.
Yep.
You know, you can share things that you love, but it's not just a, hey, check out my band type of group.
Yeah.
Make sure, again, you hit subscribe and tap that bell. Ding, ding. That way you know when we upload the new content.
Absolutely.
And make sure you give us a follow on Twitch, at Spirits Band on Twitch. We go on there. We do gaming. We do reacts. All sorts of stuff. Riley goes over, like, recording, writing new music, things like that. So if that's something you're interested in, follow us on there. I stream separate. He streams separate. And then sometimes we'll come together and do, like, a
Sunday fun day.
Sunday fun day, baby. That's right. And as always, welcome
to
the
Spirit
World.
Later.